Fox looking for Murray. Murray pulled the chair on him. Now, the scoring starts tonight. Their offensive rating is 118.6, the highest in NBA history. Forces the turnover. Wiggins on the break. Finds Thompson. Three ball drives.
Well, it's mainly been at the defensive end. The difference in offense has been about the same. But
for why they are so much better on their home floor than they are on the road.
I think I have the answer.
Oh, really?
After watching this defensive performance of the night.
Yeah.